morning. It's Jing. It's Saturday morning. A lot of people out here kayaking today. It was raining at first, but now it's like stopped, so it's actually looking to be a real awesome morning. So I'm gonna go for salmon. And if I don't get any sea activity there, I'm just gonna go straight to rockfish and try to get a couple lingcod.
Are you almost there?
Something good. Coming up. Fine. We got our cabbie. Oh, shoot. Dang. It's another fat cab. Not quite as big as last week's, but pretty darn close. Another beautiful fish. Nice. There you go. That's what I wanted for bait. Now we're gonna throw him on the hook. Let's try to get a lingcod with this guy. Little blue, perfect. Just like that. It's a good size one too. Ling is on hitchhiker. Wait. Let go. Damn it. Switch into jig and shrimp fly. I see a big school of rockfish down using the sonar. I didn't have any luck with the live rockfish, so I'm gonna try to catch some rockfish since the school's right here. That's the smallest cabazon I've ever seen. Nice size greenling. definitely more than 12 inches. Lingcod on. I just dropped it. It's shallow here, 35 feet. Get the gaff ready this time. Come on, nice and easy. See my sinker. Oh yeah. Oh, it's a good one. That's a good one. He's got the whole fish in his mouth. Oh no, don't let go.
Yeah, go ahead.
Oh, he's hooked now. He let go, but he's hooked now. All right, it's on. Come on up. Hell yeah. Come on. Hell yeah, look at that. That's what I'm talking about. Ah. Heck yes, that's thick. Dang. All right, yeah, that's a good one.
All right, the green.
let go. He's looking at it. He came around, attacked it again. I think I'm gonna let him eat it for a while because he obviously is not hooked. But he kept on coming back. So he really wants it. Okay, let's see here.
Good hunter, what time are you going in?
Yeah, lost him. How many lingcods am I gonna lose? Alright, let's go. Come on. This is on the large herring. He's definitely hooked. Oh, it's a control. Oh my goodness. I've never seen a lingcod jump or break water before. Come on, redemption. It's probably the guy that jumped out of my kayak an hour ago. Yes, redemption fish. Yes, this looks like the same size as the one I just lost. Oh, hell yeah. Get the clip on him pronto this time. There you go. Nice. That's what I'm talking about. Redemption fish. Yeah. All right, let's get one more. Call it a day.